Happy St. Paddy's Day! Good morning, super cool party people. The green is back. I said I wasn't gonna do it till the end of the month, but yesterday was St. Paddy's Day, so we just went for it. Also, I wouldn't say I've been having regret about it, but I was like, was this really the right thing to do? Also, I kind of did a terrible job, and there's some blonde in here that I need to fix at some point, but it's cool. But looking at it on the camera, I'm just so happy again. So green hair is back. This is my life again. It's been quite a while. I think it's been since either September or October since it was green, because I had the wedding coming up, so I was like, let's just let it be. So, but now it's back in green in all its glory, and I will get so many people asking me if I dyed it for St. Paddy's Day, and I didn't really, but I dyed it on St. Paddy's Day, because why not? Anyway, it is a time. It's just about 12. I slept until about 11. I'm still feeling a bit under the weather. I thought I was feeling better, but yesterday I kind of started to tank a bit, and then woke up this morning not the greatest, but we're gonna persevere. We're gonna get through the day. I'm gonna get changed here in a couple, go have some breakfast. No, lunch. It's lunch. And I was thinking about maybe going over to a coffee shop to write, but I'm not feeling the best, so we will see what happens. But yeah, we're gonna get some writing done. Yesterday I did 3,000 words, which is nice because Saturday I did nothing, and Friday I think I did nothing. I did nothing on Thursday, but I did some on Friday, I think. I don't know. I was being really bad and I wasn't even keeping the board updated. So we're doing all right. I am still, I'm not ahead of schedule, but I don't need to write 2,000 words a day to hit my goal for this month, which is nice, but you know, the more that I write this month, the more I'm ahead for next month, blah, blah, blah. And I mean, the goal that I'm going for is kind of an arbitrary number anyway, because who knows? I'm gonna go get food, but I will update you on the weekend because I had like some weird dreams and stuff, and Saturday was rough, like I said, but yeah, I will let you know later. I need food though, I'm hungry. Okay, I am ready to go for the day. Very exciting, I think. I think I am gonna go out. It's 1 o'clock now. Oh, maybe I won't. Maybe I should. I should. I feel like I'll be more productive if I go out. And it's pretty warm. It's like 12 degrees, which is like definitely spring. So I think that's the plan. I just have a few more things I need to do to putter around the house. And yeah, see, you can see it's a little muddy over here. It's because there's a little blonde that I missed. It's because I wasn't wearing contacts. I was wearing my glasses when I did it, and I was like, I think I've got it covered. Yeah, I'm gonna get some hot chocolate, I think, and try to get at least 1,000 words done while I'm out. It'd be ideal if I got 2,000. Yeah. I feel like I don't know where I'm going with this vlog today, and I'm sorry. Alrighty, so I just got home. I have already done my 2,000 words for the day, so I'm like free of the shackles that bind. No, so I don't need to do any more writing. I think I likely will, but I think I'm gonna go try to mow the lawn because we moved in at the end of September and it just started raining right away, so there was no time to mow the lawn. So the lawn hasn't been mowed since we moved in, so I figure it's sunny. It's so warm out there. I walked outside and I was like, what is this? So yeah, so I think that's gonna be what I try to do now. Just gotta like roll up the hose out front and then get back into writing after that. I think probably have to shower because I'll probably be super, I'm already super sweaty and I was just outside. I had capri sweatpants and a sweatshirt on. It's stupid. It's great. I love it. It's supposed to rain later this week, I think. So anyway, I'm gonna go do that. And then we'll see where the rest of the day goes. I'm feeling better. Still not 100%, but better. Probably shouldn't be mowing the lawn because allergies, but it's fine. And I still need to tell you about my weird dream I had on the weekend, but we'll get to that later. Well, that was a bust because when we moved, obviously the gas got emptied out of the lawnmower and I couldn't find the jerry can. So, oh well, I tried. I'm going to entertain myself instead with emptying the dishwasher. I mean, I was gonna do that anyways. I'll just go do lawn first, but it's fine. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm sweaty because I was like running up and down the stairs and running around, and I don't know. There's one place where it could be, which I didn't look, but now I'm too tired, but it might be in the garbage bin thing outside. Maybe, I don't know. Anyway, I will ask later. But yeah, so I'm sweating, but I'm gonna put on a YouTube video probably and deal with that. I cannot tell if I am sweating to death because it's warm today, because it is definitely warm today, or if it's because I'm still sick and I'm overdoing it. Frickin' washer. This lighting's kind of bad. Anyway, my room is pretty much clean. I did a bunch of other tidying. I have a load of laundry that I have to do. And then other than that, I think I'm pretty good for productive things done. Is that good English? I don't know. So I think I'm probably gonna do some more writing today, because I don't really think I have anything to do for the next couple hours, which is very exciting. I'm so It is gross. Maybe I'll go check the mail though, because I ordered something. I should check to see if it's been delivered. But yeah, I've ordered something, so it'd be nice if it was there. But I'm gonna check on the machine and see why it was beeping for probably no reason and see if I can fix it or if maybe it resolved itself. I don't know. Oh wait, the main reason I picked up the camera was to talk about my weird dream. Okay, so Friday, if you remember, I was super out of it, like sweating to death, dying upon careful consideration when I woke up that day, but not even. I was just like, I'm staying in bed all day. So I stayed in bed all that day and I napped a lot and I slept a lot, and then nighttime came around and it was bedtime, it was sleepy time, and I slept. And then about 1:30 I woke up out of a nightmare. And maybe you wouldn't consider this a nightmare, but I was really close to like getting tortured slash killed, so I'm gonna call it a nightmare. I'd watched Miss Congeniality that day, so I was thinking the citizen, which is like the evil bad guy in Miss Congeniality. And so in my dream, I was an FBI agent, or I knew FBI agents, not 100% sure on that one. But they were looking for this guy called the citizen who was up to no good. He was bombing things and he was a general threat. So I was in a grocery store and there was this guy with a golden retriever, and one of the guys that worked there was like, oh, what's your dog's name? And he said it, and the guy's like, oh, Citizen. And the guy was like, no, the Citizen. I'm like, oh my god, this is the Citizen, and he's named his dog the Citizen, or this dog is gonna blow up or something. So being the good person that I was, I went and I freed this dog. My dog, and let me tell you, the citizen got super mad about that. So I went and I grabbed a phone from the business I was in, I think it was a grocery store, and I was trying to dial 911. In my dreams, I struggle with making phone calls. I learned how to read a while ago. Phone calls still an issue. So it took me a while, and I'm like running, trying to hide. I'm in the back warehouse, and I finally managed to get through to 911. I finally managed to make the call, and not even halfway through the call, the line goes dead, and I'm like, oh no. And I look at it and the phone says 9102, which in my head I knew was the code to block people from calling out to 911 from that phone. And I look up and I see this evil guy, and he is dressed, think about Catch Me If You Can, Tom Hanks and that, like, you know, with like the horn rimmed glasses, a top, not top hat, but like a fedora, and like a really nice tailored suit. And so he's dressed like that. Little do I know, he's told everybody in this place that I'm a criminal and that he's FBI and that they need to catch me. And so I still have my cell phone, so I run away, I'm hiding, and I managed to get through to the FBI or 911. Not 100% sure, but I know that backup is coming. But I am getting exhausted because not only do I have to run away from this guy that's just sauntering around like, ha ha ha, I'm gonna get you, I have to run away from all these people that think I'm an actual criminal. And it got to the point where I was exhausted. I could barely keep running. And there was this bigger guy that was trying to get me. And I was so tired, in tears, thinking, oh my god, this evil guy's gonna get me. He's gonna torture me. He's gonna kill me. Oh my god. And I just pleaded with this guy and I was just sobbing. And meanwhile, like, the citizen is coming up. And Sisson gets up to us, and the other guy clocks him because he believed me. And then I punched him too, and it felt real good. Not the guy that was helping me, but the other guy. But yeah, then I woke up and I was like, whew, I almost died there. So that was my weird dream. And then Saturday, because I had spent all of Friday in bed, my entire lower back was seized up. I could barely walk, and I had to go to work. It was terrible. I managed to make it through, but it was terrible, and Sunday was a little bit better, but still not good. Today is Monday, I think. I'm pretty sure it's Monday, that's why I'm vlogging. And I'm feeling better, but like I said, I'm sweating like crazy, and I'm not really sure why. It feels like more sweat than should be happening. Anyways, that stupid washer is still being a jerk, so I'm gonna go deal with that, and then maybe get into writing. Or there's a few other things I should clean up. Like this top part that you can't see is a bit of a mess. Okay, so it's 9:20 and I just realized that I haven't picked up the camera since before dinner, which is terrible. I thought I had, but I think it was because I was texting Pam, and so I was telling her stuff that I would normally tell the vlog. I think that's what happened, and then I blogged. But I have just been doing a lot of sitting at my computer and working, and also a little bit of lying on top of my bed, being lazy. So my high score for the month, most words written in a day, is 6,523. That was split between my fan fiction and this story. Most of it was my fan fiction. Today I have been writing a lot. When I went out to the coffee shop, I wrote 2,000 words while I was there, and so everything since then has just kind of been gravy on top. And then before dinner, I wrote another 1,000 words, so that put me at 3,000. And then by, I don't know, I want to say like 7:20, I had another 2,000 on top of that. Maybe it's a little bit later than that. Anyway, so that like put me at like 5,000, but now I just surpassed 6,000 words, which is stupid, and I should stop writing, but I'm only like 500 words away from passing my high score. So I'm kind of like, should I just keep writing? So I think I'm probably just gonna keep writing, but it is 9:20, so we are slowly running out of time. I can definitely get 500 words in the next 40 minutes though, shouldn't be a problem. But yeah, we're updating. I didn't, like I said, I didn't realize that I thought I was vlogging. Evidently I was not. But also in exciting news, I have already written more in 2 days than I did all of last month. I think I'm finally out of that rut I was in, which is great. Anyway, I think I'm a little bit snacky, so I think it's time to get a snack and try to drink some more water. I've been drinking so much water today. I've been peeing clear. Okay, but in middle school, one of our gym teachers used to do the morning announcement, and he would always end the morning announcement with, "Remember kids, pee clear." And so now I'm like, if I'm hydrating, I'm always like, gotta pee clear. So that is his fault. Thank you, Mr. Hartley. Anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling because I have a couple more words I need to write, but I'm feeling good. We're still, the breathing is a little rough, still a little bit on the edge of sickness, but we should be okay. Alrighty, I watched 2 YouTube videos, and then I finally decided to write, and I did it. I surpassed my goal by about 150, I surpassed my high score by about 150. 6,681. Killing it. Alrighty, well, it is the end of the night now. It's about 10:30. I had a super duper productive day. I wrote a lot, and I am ready to go to sleep now because I have to work for the next 2 days, and I'm still not 100% better. So getting sleep is a good thing. So with that, I'm going to say thank you so much for coming along on today's adventure, and I'll see you tomorrow when kind of similar things likely happen. Good night.